Tonight, a nasty attack on the ice. This is a player with the AT&T Metroplex High School Hockey League hitting a member of the opposing team multiple times with his stick. We're told that the player that you see being hit there turned out to be okay. Pretty remarkable there. The other player is now suspended indefinitely and will have a disciplinary hearing in January. This happened at a game Sunday in Euless. The Texas Amateur Hockey Association is now investigating.